A judge agreed to allow the woman accused of stealing Nancy Pelosi's laptop to attend the Pennsylvania Renaissance Fair this weekend, despite being on house arrest. Riley Williams is accused of stealing Pelosi's laptop during the January 6th attack before later getting rid of it. Williams has been on house arrest since January with only a few exceptions, including work and health care. She also requested to move her trial from D.C. this week, but that was denied.